How many players? Oh. This might be a problem. Yep. So sometimes sports games do this. Game options. What did it start on? I think it started on All Pro. Injuries, let's turn them off. Custom season. That's what it's looking like. Oh, we got it. Let's see, 99? Who do we want to be? We want to be the Cowboys. Oh, right. This is when there were six divisions. Tinius, what's up? Sure. Oh, yeah, I don't know. I think I have to play season. I'm doing all right, but this is, I'm a little annoyed right now. I'm so confused. Damn, all right, looks like I'm playing a whole season. So much for finishing tonight. It looks like you can't simulate games. I'll try in week two. I'll try and simulate. Oh, they won. Tails it is. Is there just like no music? No way. There is no music. Oh my God. This is brutal. Oh my God. I thought there was commentary. This is bad. This is real bad. Like, I had commentary, you know, and like it's all turned on. I don't know why we're not getting anything. Come on. Damn it. Woodson. What? Yeah, Madden's supposed to, it's his freaking game. Oh, really? This is really bad. Get out of my end zone.
Short gain on that one. That's tough yardage there in that play.
Oh, get out of my end zone. Oh, come on, really? Wait. Oh, I was like, they're kicking, right? Damn it. This ain't Blitz. No, yeah, no kidding. But we actually played Blitz really soon. After this game, we have Bomberman Hero, and then we play Blitz. And life will be good. Yeah. Blitz will be fun for sure. It gets pretty repetitive, though. I mean, any football game does. I have no clue. Yeah, Blitz is awesome.
Right up the middle, short gain. The offensive line gave him a little room, but not much.
All right, let's try that again. Yeah, football is really slow as a game.
Heads outside, no save. Maybe a couple.
All right, I need to. Oh. I was like, what the hell just happened? Wait, what?
They got him, quarterback sack.
Damn it. There's got to be a way to cheese this. Yes, here we go. Oh, crap. No, we don't want that. Simulate all games. Now we're 1-1. One and two. Simulate. Oh, no, we're 2-1. All right, simulations are doing well. 2-2, not looking good. Division game though, Redskins. We did not pull it off. 2-3, man. Two and four, simulations are being very unkind. Oh, we got a bye. TTFU. Wait, where are our Cowboys not play? Oh, we had to simulate the bye week. I get it. 3-4. The Eagles, though. Eagles are looking good. Maybe we'll be the Eagles at the end of the season. No, we won. Treg. Wait, how are the Jets doing? They're 5-4. Not bad. 4-5, though. Cashing back up. Oh, wait, how long was the season the same length in 99? Ooh, are we going to beat the 7-3 Seahawks? We did. 21. Oh, man, Cowboys. Better beat the Vikings. Come on. Oh. Six and seven. Jets are 6-8. Who's 11-3? The Bucks. Look at the Bucks go. Falcons doing well. Ravens doing well. 49ers killing it. Seahawks still doing well. Redskins won. Alright. I suppose we can play now. Now that we're in the playoffs. We made it. We made the playoffs at 8-8. Look at that. Worst team to make it. That's pretty funny. Why would I be the Ravens? Now, when I play these games, I usually just pick the best team. I'm not a Ravens fan. I lived in Baltimore for like 7 years. I own a house there. I'm not from Baltimore. Can't win a coin flip. Yeah, Georgia's all about college football, I know. I'm really, like, I think Georgia would get into the NFL if they had a team. Oh, wait, they have, never mind. They have the Falcons. I forgot how terrible sports fans Georgia is, Atlanta is in general. Dude, that was heartbreaking. Freaking Patriots. What? Like, what the hell was that? Game's whack. I don't even know what I'm doing. I mean, it was soul-crushing. Like, I freaking can't stand the Patriots. The Patriots winning is like Duke winning. It's just the worst. I gotta learn how to complete a pass. Because it is not what I thought it was. No way. No. Dude, there are too many controls. Right up the middle, short game. Like in blitz, it's so simple. Every other football game is so much more complicated. And it doesn't make it better. I really need to look at the controls again. Because there's like different types of tackles. Bliss does almost have a fighting game vibe to it.
Straight ahead that time. That's tough yardage here in that field.
Oh, yeah. I didn't even realize it was fourth. Yeah, how? Damn it. No. Madden NFL 99, I don't see. Ugh, I don't see a. Damn it. I don't see a manual online. So I can't look up the controls. Returns though. Okay. Let's see what happens. Oh, come on. All right, so when you press A, then your receivers pop up. And then you push the corresponding button. Okay, I get it now. That was messed up. There's no game pad. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Some of these sports games are just like, there are no resources. Because why would there be? You know. I now I get how to pass though, so that's helpful. No gain. Yeah, and like a new one comes out every year. Like, you have Madden's, you have 2K. Like, oh, where's my pick? Where's my pick? That'd be pretty sick if, like, I somehow get a like a turnover return for a touchdown. It's like my only points. Yeah, punt that. Oh, they kicked a field goal. I had him at, like, the goal line. No way. It was, like, the greatest punt of all time. Jesus. That's insane. That's so messed up. Tackling is whack. Thibodeau. Dude, this is so brutal. I thought the play was that that guy was supposed to run across the middle, but then, like, I threw it deep. Oh, my God. Come on. Yeah, that's probably what I need to do. Some kind of pitch. Some kind of pitch play. That's usually what ends up beating them. Just like some play you can keep hitting for like... Oh my God, what? Crap. Some play you can keep it getting for like, you know, 5 yards or whatever. Are they going to go for it? All right, they're kicking. Sweet. All right, it's been ugly. Yeah, I wonder if I could just go for sacks every time. I'll try it next time. All right, let's how do I just want to pitch it. And I thought I could do that right there, but apparently I can't. All right. I just hit Z for turbo. No, jump. He was supposed to jump, but he dove. Doing that one again. I think it was that play. Oh, the time is ticking. I don't know how to call a timeout. What a play.
Timeout. Offense.
Oh my God. No, it doinked off his head. That was ridiculous. Man. How do I kick a field goal? Jesus. Ooh. Okay, that is not what I thought it would be. The C buttons are for different receivers. So, like, once you press A as the quarterback, all your receivers pop up, and they all have buttons, like, that they're associated with, and you press that button, and it'll pass to them. I need to find some running play, some pitch play that is good. Man, I should have freaking scored there. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan. I don't know the freaking controls. There's got to be a button where as a receiver you can jump. And it's not A and it's not B. I think it's C down. Yeah, probably. Let's try that again. Yeah, I think it's C down. So I'm going to try that again. Spin move. That's in this game. No, see, it was not C down. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. This is so dumb. How do I jump? How do I jump? Not enough. All right, we're kicking. Yay. We have points. What do I do? Okay. I was wondering about that.
Defense.
Damn. The AI looks serious. It's pretty good. I also don't know what I'm doing. So there's that.
Heads outside, no save. Maybe a couple. Oh, you went nowhere in that play.
Yeah, you can't just, like, run right at the line of scrimmage. Like in blitz, you'll get a penalty. Third and five. Probably gonna pass it, right? You'd think. Oh, no way. That went through like 20 guys. Come on. That wasn't me, man. Yeah.
Sacked. Big loss on the play.
Yeah, I'm the Cowboys. Do you think I was Washington this whole time? Oh, I forgot I sacked him for like a mile. Delay a game.
Big sack.
Come on. Oh, he missed it.
Offside.
Madden said I have a big sack. Sure did. No. I thought they already missed. Why did they get the kick again? What did I miss there? Why did they get the kick again? What the hell just happened? Now I have to score a touchdown. Damn it. Not cool. Yeah, I'm so confused. Oh no, I got stuck. Damn it. Oh my God. I guess I'll finish it. Yo, come on.
To the outside that time, but no place to go. He was pretty well fenced in there. His blockers just weren't getting it done for him.
Yeah, let me get a fumble.
Right up the middle. Didn't get much.
Oh, the game ended. Whoops. Configure controller. Here we go. Alright, so as the quarterback, R is to lateral. Okay. R is to lateral for runner also. Good to know. So nothing really new there. As a receiver, C up is to jump. Damn it. Alright. And on defense. C up is to jump. That's what we really needed. All right. Okay. All right, let's do it. Now we're playing in this freaking snow this time? Come on. Jack Hancock Stadium. It's before FedEx Field. Tails never fails. Tails it is. The snow makes it so much harder to see.
Short gain on that one. Yeah, he tried to run through the hole, but there wasn't any hole.
Yeah.
Straight ahead that time.
Why he actually gained yards? A challenge. No, I'm not doing all the Super Nintendo games. But I probably will play a bunch of ROM hacks. What the hell? Where was my guy? That's so dumb. All right. That's lame. Try that again. Yeah, there's a ton of Super Nintendo games I would like to play. Third and three? I'll just go for it. YOLO. Sure. Yeah, why not, right? That made sense. Did I really pull it that much? Oh my god. Come on. I barely... Stupid. See that? There, yeah, it barely went to the side like it was supposed to. Man, that was a good return. Sack the QB for 20 minutes? Yeah, that'd be great. No, what? Like, what is the point of the tackle button if it doesn't tackle? I don't understand. You really going for two? Oh, okay. It's like, what a bunch of jabronis. Damn it. Block for me. Oh, man. No. Let me get out of here. This is so dumb. This game is so bad. Whatever, just freaking kick it. At least in Blitz, you don't have to worry about kicking the extra point. It just does it. Two runs for negative 4 yards, one pass for 57. Story of this game. Oh, where was my block? The guy I wanted to throw to got decked at the line of scrimmage. Yeah, if it's like not a blitz game, it's trash. Oh my God. The Patriots made it to the freaking Super Bowl. Unfreaking believable. It all comes down to this. We gotta beat the Pats. Hey, it's in Miami. Oh, it's not Brady, though. Never mind. Suckers. Handsome bull. It's happening, man. They've predicted it. All right, plays are different. What do we got here? Let's try running.
Not a lot there.
Did not work. They pushed me out of the way. Come on, T.O. No, what the hell? Why can't my guy catch it? Like, yeah, like, come on, my guy's right there. Oh yeah, Josh, the tackling in this game is terrible. Like, actually terrible. Doesn't get much worse than that. Idiots. It's supposed to be like a power tackle, but like nothing works. Nothing actually works. Oh my God. Picked it off? That could have gone for six. Damn. Did not think he knew how. See if we can hit T.O. Oh my God, come on. Oh. That should have been picked. That would be great. You're right there. It's so stupid. God, what an awful game. It's bad when, like, I'm looking forward to the soccer games because I know they're not going to be nearly as terrible as the football games. Oh, nice. Yeah, I think I've around that much. I haven't played in a long time, though. What are you doing for gold? How are you getting it? PRD pickpocket for me. Jeez. No one can catch anything. Yeah, I remember. Oh, that's funny. Hit the button. Wait, what? That was a field. Oh my God, how was that not a punt? I hate everything. That was a hell of a sack. I need to find the play that just works. That's what's killing me. I don't have that. Nothing works. Everything is awful. Freaking Vinatieri. definitely asking too much to have a nice, easy racing game and a nice, easy sports game. Would have been too good. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. That was lucky. I accidentally hit Z. Z is the sidestep. So he just ran out of bounds. Punt. Actually punt. Correct.
Right up the middle. Short game. They're calling for the change.
No. Sweet. Also, the fact that that's in the game is hilarious. Like, it's a game. It's a computer. You know exactly how far it went. Get the hell out of here. Just out. Really? Come on, T.O. Oh my God. Just can't get anything. It's Tails. A car. See if we can just get something right.
Right up the middle. Didn't get much.
There's just always someone everywhere. What the hell am I supposed to do? Can't catch the ball. Yeah, I mean, I just simulated. Oh my God. These are the two teams that ended up at the end. Obviously, I can't pick the Pats. And yeah, 98-99. It was just like Broncos, Cowboys, 49ers. Where's that play? I want that play. Where's a pitch play? Could have picked the Jets, yeah. Yeah? I love throwing to Wayne. And Curtis Martin, Keyshawn. Like that. What the hell? Like, that is so stupid. Like, guys just don't play any D. There's just like, oh my God. And Vinny. Well, it's been a while since I had to say a game's garbage, but here we go. Garbage. Officially. No, you just had to beat the kicker. Just beat the kicker. They're like, where are you even throwing? Let's go nowhere. Yeah, I know. Everyone's streaming Halo Reach. Oh, God. Funny, some of the people, oh my God, some of the people I was watching, they were playing and they were like having a hard time and they switched to a controller. I thought that was funny. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, how is he not down? Yeah, some people are playing. They're like, I don't know how to crouch. There's no, I can't click the joystick. Like, no one knew the controls. It's funny. Short? Damn it. Like, what is that crap? Who made this game? EA, come on. This is such trash. What can I get away with? I don't know what that means. We're gonna find out though. We are gonna find out. Did we just create Blitz? Oh, they got it right. Tails it is. I don't know what that means. We didn't play the rest of the season. Because this game's dumb and doesn't have a playoffs mode. So we just simulated a season until we got to the playoffs. What am I doing? This game's terrible, Crockett. Short gain on that one. Nothing ever works. It's like their guys are always insanely open, and my guys are always insanely covered. No. Wow. I thought that was going to be a touchdown. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I'd like turned off penalties. I thought I did. Guess not. Defense. No, I don't think I did. Like, I don't really understand how to, like, toss, how to lateral, like, how to pitch it. Like, that. That's what I want, although that play did not work out for him. I don't know, man. It's all just like a total freaking crapshoot. All the run plays are handoffs. Okay. That was different. What just happened there? Oh, I changed the passing.
Down he goes.
I forgot. Okay. It's different now. Oh, crap. Yeah, I don't like that. Gotta change that. Normal. All right, yeah, that was freaking impossible. How, like, what the hell? How is that caught? Of course. Of course. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how many guys are there. It just doesn't matter.
ahead that time.
Yeah, he tried to run through the hole, but there wasn't any hole.
What the hell is wrong with this game? There's like 30 guys there. Freaking 4-hour racing game would have been better than doing this.
Touchdown, Patriots.
Just let me skip this crap. Nice try, Crockett. Nice try. See, look, he just gets off the block just like that and tackles me. Easily. Meanwhile, my guys will all just stand there like idiots. And just throw it to the other team. I don't understand. Oh, thank you, Crockett. Thank you very much. But what am I supposed to do here? What am I supposed to do? I don't get it.
Heads it is.
Yeah, I know I could change teams mid-game. I could do that. But, like, I'd like to just win a game. Like, it's got to win one game. Yeah, what is it? It's like controller select. I just switch. Yeah. You beat these games when you were 10. All right, Crockett, go load it up. Load it up right now. Tell me what I need to do. Like, why? Why can't I do that? I think I'm on pro. Like, what the ch- What the hell? Oh, horse collar. I almost busted that. The tackling in this game is awful. Okay. I don't know how that happened. I'm so confused. That's what I was doing. I'm diving. And it's just like, you just miss. Everything misses. It's my first extra point. What a drive. Now, like, this guy, they're, like, going to return it for a touchdown. Really screw that up. Yeah, like, what the hell? How? How did they catch that? That's just wrong. He wrapped up. Somehow that was not for a loss.
Right up the middle. Short game.
Now he's just going to pass it for like 15 yards or more. Oh, like,
touchdown.
Why?
One throw. That was a great touchdown.
I hate this game. Go, 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 go. The only way I'm going to win is dumb crap like that. I just need as much jank as possible. It's the only way I can win. Total plays, zero. All right, this kickoff's going to be better. But, again, no one can tackle. I should have power tackled. Yeah, I missed by a mile, but then the other guy just missed too. Tackling's whack. I'm not getting better. That's the thing. I'm just getting lucky. I tried hitting him before he even caught the ball, and I couldn't even do that. My luck is improving. Off the back of my head. Dude, their punts are way too good. No! Why did it pass? I don't understand. Oh my God. Why was it on directional? This is how it all ends, man.
Touchdown, Patriots.
Miss. Now I need another return. No, I'm not the Patriots. I'm the Niners. I will never pick the Patriots. Unless the object is to lose on purpose, then I will pick them. Look at that. A completed pass. Incredible. I don't know. Dude, there's no Athens. I don't know. I just have to win. I think if I win the Super Bowl, that's good enough. Go! 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 Oh. 69 yards. This game's turning out to be a real barn burner. Oh, I finally hit one in the end zone. But yeah, AHP, most of these sports games, you beat the game when, like, you win the championship. That's usually it. The only sports game so far where that wasn't a thing was Hang Time, NBA Hang Time. They only have arcade mode. So what you do in that, for that game, you have to beat every single team in the league. And then there's like, you play like some like all-star team or something, and then it's over. And then you've won the game because you beat everybody. No! That like bounced off his head. Hang Time is awful to play against the CPU. Just not a fun experience. Playing with other people, sure. And yeah, it's basically NBA Jam. That was so stupid. What? All right, that was actually the dumbest play of all time. I hate saying it, but someone clipped that. That's so stupid. Why is this game a thing? Yeah, apparently catching the kickoff is for idiots. That was the DeSean Jackson play right there. Are those worse? 2000 and 2001? I did the power tackle. I'm just gonna put a guy all the way out here. Good job, Jared. Dumbest play of all time. I'm not going to move on to Bomberman tonight if I finish this. I'll probably just play some Remix Netplay. I want to give Bomberman, like, you know, proper amount of time. That was a power tackle. A power tackle.
That was a bullet.
Same game, more commentary and different stats. Great. That was freaking unbelievable. Get him. Finally.
Tackle. Big loss on the play.
Timeout. Call by the offense.
No! No! Damn it. Dude, Bledsoe's obviously better than Tom Brady. What's up, Smokey? All right, 30 seconds. Let's do this. Just missed the kickoff again. I thought about it. But with my luck, it would have like they like would have picked it up and scored a touchdown or something. Get out of bounds. Oh man. Why can't I call timeout? It was too fast. I was too fast. Which team is better, New York Giants or New England Patriots? In what game? Or in real life? Oh, Z is timeout? Okay. Good to know. I mean, the Pats are better than the Giants in real life. All right, Z was not call a timeout, Crockett. I could have fit in another play.
Call by the offense.
Crap. Now I have to kick a field goal. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, you can't even hit. You can't even kick it that far.
Yeah.
Yo, thanks for the follow, Smokey. Damn it. Crockett, I blame you for that one, man. I needed those 3 seconds. I could have run another play. True, Jared. That is very, very true. Oh, see, and they receive. Oh, I'm so screwed. Because I can't stop them. Yeah, I don't know about this power tackle thing. I need to get my first stop on D. My first stop of the game. All right, I thought we had that sack. Damn. Is O.J. Simpson in this game? No. Maybe he's an unlockable. There are like some teams that you can unlock. Stop him. Oh, sweet. Look at that. Look at that sweet bot that's hanging out with us. Hey, how are you? I have found your dark... That's a Dark Horse Twitch channel. Oh, you're going to design a custom overlay for me? That's so cool. Thanks, man. How can I pregnart? Yo, Crockett! Thank you so much, Crockett. Crockett sub shared rewards to 5 others in chat. How does that work? Oh my God, can we get a stop? Come on. Do it for Crockett. There's a thank button. You had to press it. Interesting. Yeah, like Twitch always does these weird things. I don't know how they work. Madden 2021 beta? Yeah, that's actually exactly what this is. This is that Halo Reach re-release, remastered. Gotta wind that clock down. Ah, crap. That count is going out of bounds? Yes, it's sad. Never used an emote and you never will. Some of them are so good though. Oh, damn it. My favorite team, the Washington Capitals. Followed by the Los Angeles Dodgers. Followed by any Team USA team in the Olympics. Followed begrudgingly by the Jets. And then we won't talk about the Knicks. Followed by the Tampa Bay Cannons. Yeah, how could I forget? Holy crap, I can't believe we got that off. Oh, yeah, yeah. The Mystics and the Defenders. That's a good call. And then actually, after the Mystics, then the Breeze. And then any University of Maryland team. Also, like. Damn it. You can't, like, turn corners as fast as I want them to. How could you forget the Breeze? Oh, and then like Team Liquid. Yeah, then they're esports teams. Oh, come on. Crap. I'm on the 27. Oh my god, do I go for it? What do I do, guys? Kick or go for it on fourth? You have 10 seconds. Oh my god, I have to call a timeout. I'm gonna run out of time. Oh no, I don't. Oh yes, I do.
Time out. Call by the offense.
All right, we're doing it. We're going for it. Come on, man, complete a pass. Yes! Jerry Rice! Yeah! Big field goal. Touch bag. Wow. It took a whole quarter for someone to score. Why are we looking at this guy? We had to watch him run all the way down there. Damn, that kick sucked. Freaking wind. Oh, dude, if that had been the fourth quarter, that would have been incredible. Then I would have kicked a freaking field goal.
Short gain on that one.
Yeah, everyone was waiting on number 29. Most of this is 99 based on 98 teams and fields. Most of the fields were grass. Now most of them are turf. But not like the old turf. That stuff is the worst. Oh my god. This game.
That was right on the mark. That was a great touch pass.
If I was a real man, I would go for two. But I'm too scared.
Yeah.
Yo, Pigeon. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Le Pigeon. And Dead Ghost? Thanks, guys. Guys and gals. Oh, baby. No, I do not speak French. Oh, I'm too scared, though. Yeah, this is the third return I've gotten. I think just if you go towards the sidelines, there's like a decent chance you can return it. So after that first time, I just started trying to cut to the sideline every time. And like sometimes I'll give like a little wiggle to try and get my blockers up ahead to pick up guys. Like sometimes that helps. There's like a little bit of work I have to do, but not much. That's three kick return touchdowns. I am kind of excited, well, one, to finish this game, but two, to play Bomberman Hero. I've never played it. I played so much Bomberman 64, but I never played Hero. 2 minute warning. French Canadian. We know a handful of Canadians. Oh, really? But not many are French. Oh, no. Audible. I didn't mean to. Yo. The ball is going through my body. I'm not appreciating this. Oh, come on, man. Just because someone can't speak French, they're a stupid American. I can understand Spanish. Oh, get him. No. He missed him. Wow. Wow. Wowie zowie. No, I don't speak it, but like, if it's really, really basic French, I can read it because it's not too complicated. Pretty similar to, not, never mind. It's not, I don't, to me, it's not similar to Spanish. Damn it. Time out. I'm not American, I'm a Texan.
Down he goes. Couldn't get rid of it in time.
I don't know, man. What does that translate to? Oh my God. If you go back and look at that and slow it down, you can see me actually switch to the guy and hit the jump button. No joke. Take full credit for that. Just get it out. Dude, I hate figuring out stupid games. Yes.
They're calling for the chain.
Oh, get me there.
Nope, they're short.
Damn it. Six catches for 233 yards. What? They had a timeout? Oh. Oh, we did it, boys. We did it. Yeah. Game, blouses. End game. Oh, Pro Bowl? Do you have to play the Pro Bowl? This happened in the last Madden game, where like wow, this is a really long load. What's going on? I feel like the last Madden game, I ran into this issue also, where, like, I finished the season, and, like, nothing happened. Oh, they got it. Didn't mean anything, kind of like the Browns season. Poor Browns. Man, there's so much French happening in my chat tonight. What's going on? Had to wait for 76. Totally veto all these sports games. Yeah, but then, like, but then you're not beating every game. And that's, like, that's the thing, you know? Gotta beat them all. Believe me, I would be skipping basically all of them. But a couple of them have ended up being pretty good, and like I'm happy I played them. Like some of the, a couple of the baseball games, one of them was good, and then one or two of them were okay. All the basketball games suck. A couple of the hockey games were okay. Football games all suck so far. Blitz is good though. Yeah, Gluttony is the he's the number one European Smash Ultimate player. Oh. Every SNES fighting game, you would you'd get along with a guy I know in Baltimore. He plays a lot of like obscure SNES fighting games, like Ninja Turtles Tournament Fighters and Sailor Moon S and a bunch of other stuff. I actually there was a tournament at Tournament Fighters is legit. I uploaded stuff to Xanadu for Xanadu. A couple weeks ago they had a like not an indie tournament, but it was like lesser known fighting games. So stuff like Tournament Fighters and all that. What was it? It's called Climb Cancel. So if you just search Climb Cancel 2019 on YouTube, you'll find a bunch of stuff on BG Bootcamp. I don't remember the games besides Catherine, Windjammer, Tournament Fighters, and Sailor Moon. But there were a couple. Oh, that crab fight game. I don't know if you like follow me on Twitter, you would have seen me post about that. Tournament Fighter, yeah, side bracket stuff. The guy that won it, I think he won it at Combo Breaker, to be more crazy. He's the Baltimore guy. Yeah, Armagon's dumb, but I think this guy plays mostly, he plays a lot of Wingnut. If you do look up Climb Cancel, the Sailor Moon tournament was hype. That was a good tournament.
That was a bullet.
All right, man. Catch you later. Have a good night. Stop. Wait, why did I get tagged on that? Oh, man. Oh, that was almost it. Thing where I beat every Smash game. By becoming the best at everyone, yeah, that might be a little tough. That might be tough. I don't have my go-to play. Favre to Sanders. Solid. Solid combo. the New York Lakers. Oh my God, you were so open. Oh. We're running that one again. Damn. Yeah, Rice did blow it. That was, like, super open. Third and five. Oh, my God. Batted down. Oh, we got to go for it. Why would you post up that short?
Right up the middle, short game.
I need to pick six. Hell yeah. Finally. Give me that touch back. Is that play the only one that doesn't suck? Need that Cowboys playbook. Come on. Let's try this play. Middle split it is. Let's go. scared of that wind. I didn't know how much it would affect it. At least the second guy got him. I selected a play. Yeah, baby. Although it's not wasting the clock like I would like. Something tells me they are not going to be running it on this play. Third and 10. They ran it. All right. Shows what I know. Now they're running out the clock, sure. Well, you don't think I'll have enough time? Seconds is a lot of time. Gotta use up that clock.
Down he goes.
Yeah, I probably should have just scored. Whoops. Whew. Close one. Definitely close one. Oh, body slam. Yeah, that's why I needed to score. I knew I'd get the ball back. No return that time. Yeah, this playbook not nearly as successful as my Cowboys playbook. Now I get to wait 20 seconds. Gotta make this game go faster. I get to do it again. This is another reason I don't like football games, is this is like the optimal way to play if you're just trying to beat it quickly. So it's just lame and not fun. Oh, man. Come on, Brett. Come on, Brett. Loss, yes. All right. Really? Third and two. What are you gonna do? Yes! What a stop. What a stop. So clutch. All right, hopefully he just doesn't throw a pick again. This would be a bad place to do it. Completing a pass would be good. I should have run it. Force them to use their timeouts. Oh my God. Dude, Brett is just trying to lose this game for us. They're really letting this clock go. Oh, it's the third quarter. Damn it, I thought it was the fourth. Oh, that changes everything. D- damn it. I got all excited. Oof. Gooch. Off the head. Do they run it? Kick a field goal? Field goal. They faked it. Of course Marino did it. We're going to keep trying middle split. Hopefully Brett doesn't just keep throwing picks. No! Damn. I don't think he stepped out. I need to see the replay. Killing this guy in the Pro Bowl. Yeah, 20 seconds. Wow. I did not think that was getting caught. Oh, yeah, 2 minute warning. Oh, baby. Oh, no. Thought he had that. No, these guys can't turn. Oh, it's so annoying. Yeah, scoring's pretty important. Being up by 2 touchdowns. Right on the corner. All right. Wonder what's after the Pro Bowl. What are you going to throw at me, Madden? That was stupid. Damn it.
Boy, he really fired that pass.
Onside kick? All right. Here we go. Yeah, I was like, where's the timeout? Where's your timeout now? Do they? They have one more, I think. Game, blouses. Oh, yeah, we did it. Oh, he like drop kicked him. What the hell? Crockett, I wouldn't say I'm getting better. I just figured out a trick. Game's garbage. I don't think anyone can actually be good at this game. Well, yeah, abusing the clock for sure. But abusing the clock only works if you can get a lead. And, like, reliably make completions and score. Oh, damn it. really? They use the timeout? God. No, with 1 second left? Come on. I was like, there's no way I'll score in 3 seconds. Oh, whoops. Oh, well. Sorry, Barry. To do all this crap. Yay, it's over. End of game. There's nothing after that. Done. This freaking game out of here.